हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास अगेन। आई एम कोमल माकर, योर कंप्यूटर टीचर, एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू द वीडियो क्लास। टुडे वी विल स्टडी चैप्टर 3, GUI ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम एंड इंट्रोडक्शन, पार्ट 5। इन दिस पार्ट we will just do the exercises of lesson 3. Explain the following terms. Number 1, desktop. What is desktop? Desktop is the opening screen of the Windows 7 after booting is complete. So answer is, desktop is the opening screen of Windows 7 after booting is complete. Second, pop-up menu. Menu obtained on right-clicking any area on the desktop. When we are just clicking the right button of the mouse, one menu appears on the screen. This menu is called pop-up menu. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. What is GUI? Answer. GUI is a type of user interface that allows user to interact with electronic devices through graphical icons and visual indicators. I am repeating, GUI is type of user interface that allows user to interact with electronic devices through graphical icons and visual indicators. Question number 2, what do you mean by desktop background? The background picture of Windows 7 desktop is called desktop background. The background picture of Windows 7 desktop is called desktop background. Question number 3, what is operating system? Answer. An operating system is a software that enables us to operate the computer system through its various functions. So the operating system is that software which enables us to operate the computer system through its various functions. Question number 4. Write the names of two operating systems. Answer. Two operating systems are number 1, MS-DOS. Number 2, MS Windows. I'm repeating, two operating systems are MS-DOS, second MS Windows. Question number 5, what are the various parts of the taskbar? Answer, taskbar contains start button, quick launch bar, system tray and show desktop buttons. Taskbar contains start button, quick launch bar, system tray and show desktop button. Question number 6, define an icon. Answer. An icon is a small picture that is used to open a program, file or folder. Icon is a small picture that is used to open a program, file or folder. Take the correct option. Number 1. The bar at the bottom of the desktop is dash. Answers are icons, gadgets, taskbar. And the correct answer is taskbar. So the sentence will be, the bar at the bottom of desktop is taskbar. Number 2, dash are mini programs on the desktop. Answers are gadgets, taskbar, calculator. Correct answer is gadgets. Gadgets are mini programs on the desktop. Number 3, dash button shrinks the current window to the taskbar. Answers are close, minimize or maximize. Correct answer is minimize. Minimize button shrinks the current window to the taskbar. Number 4. Windows has been developed by Dash Corporation. Answers are Parley, Pentium, Microsoft. Correct answer is Microsoft. So answer will be Windows has been developed by Microsoft Corporation. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. Dash is the manager of a computer system. Correct answer is operating system. So the sentence will be, operating system is the manager of a computer system. Number 2. Computer can arrange icons itself if the dash option is selected. Answer is auto arrange. Sentence will be, computer can arrange icons itself if the auto arrange option is selected. Number 3. Restore down dash the window after maximize option is used. Answer, resizes. Restore down resizes the window after maximize option is used. Number 4. Calculator is found in the dash submenu. Answer is accessories. So the sentence will be, calculator is found in the accessories submenu. Number 5. Mac OS is a dash operating system. Answer is GUI. So sentence will be, Mac OS is a GUI operating system. Draw any three icons you see on Windows 7 desktop and write their names. Students, you have seen many icons on the desktop. Out of these all icons, you can draw any three icons which you have seen on Windows 7 desktop. You can just draw the icons according to your choice also. But here I am giving these three icons, recycle bin, paint and WordPad. Fill in the blanks with the name of indicated desktop features. Students, you are watching desktop screen of Windows 7. Now you have to mention the indicated features. Number 1, at the left corner, first option is icon. Second indicated feature is folder. Below left corner of the desktop screen, you can see the start button. After start button, quick launch bar. And the lower bar is called taskbar. Right corner of the screen, there is a system tray. Next, you can see the gadgets. And upper right corner, you can see the close button. Home assignment. Do all the exercises in book and question answers in copy. After doing your work, you have to learn all the exercises of lesson 3. Once again, watch the video of exercises and revise the work. Hope you enjoyed the lesson. Have a nice day.